All right, so check this out. The bar is hoping that these inner tube tables will let customers safely socialize once they resume dining in service. There is no way to break social distancing guidelines in one of these contraptions, right?
Now we need to go and look in families to find those people who may be sick and remove them and isolate them in a safe and dignified manner.
HR 6666. They fucked up there. They put an extra six there. COVID-19 testing, reaching and contacting everyone. That's what they call it, the Trace Act. To authorize the Secretary of Health and Human Services to award grants to eligible entities to conduct diagnostic testing and related activities such as contact tracing through mobile health units and as necessary, this is the part I want to put out, at individuals' residences and for other purposes.
Why is she under arrest? Why is she under arrest?
Let me put it very clearly. You have no constitutional right to endanger the public and spread a disease, even if you disagree. You have no right not to be vaccinated. You have no right not to wear a mask. You have no right to open up your business. And if you refuse to be vaccinated, the state has the power to literally take you to a doctor's office and plunge a needle into your arm.
And then the final solution, which is a year to 2 years off, is the vaccine.
We will succeed, and that success will belong to every one of us.